bubble gunner. That's not bubble gum, it's bubble gunner. Kind of makes me hungry for some bubble gum. Look at this, $1.18. This sucker costs $1.50 and $1.18 back in the early 80s. Boy, what a rip-off. Well, inflation hadn't done these cars anything wrong, has it? So the government's not as bad as we thought. That's what I say, Charlie. Man, this car's definitely, I guess the driver stands up. We're talking about uncomfortable. Either that, he's got a real long head or neck.